The honor of our brotherhood has been held true.
It's Laos time.